molybdenum-99 is the starter material radioisotope used in the diagnosis of various diseases, including heart disease and cancers. Molybdenum-99 is manufactured by the Australian Nuclear Science and Technology Organisation, or ANSTO, and is distributed to more than 200 hospitals across Australia and New Zealand. The amount of molybdenum-99 needed in Australia is that quantity which is sufficient to treat about 500,000 people per year. It's suspected that the sale of molybdenum-99 will generate a revenue stream of $100 million per year for the Australian government. Synroc is an Australian invention which is designed to lock up nuclear waste. The big advantage of Synroc is it can store nuclear waste in much more efficient ways than conventional technologies. The volume of Synroc required for a certain amount of nuclear waste is about a hundredth of what you require for other technologies. ANSTO's intention is to build a Synroc demonstration plant which will demonstrate the technology but also be used to encapsulate the waste that's generated from radioisotope production at ANSTO. The main elements of the plan are the construction and operation of nuclear medicine facility, which will produce more molybdenum-99 for the health market, and also a Synroc demonstration plant. There'll be two types of jobs created with the announcement of this plan. Firstly, construction jobs, about 150 construction jobs in building the two facilities for the molybdenum-99 plant and for the Synroc plant. Ongoing, there'll be about 100 operational jobs for both facilities. About two-thirds of the workers at ANSTO come from local areas, either from the Sutherland Shire, St George areas, and from the Illawarra, and we expect that ratio will be about the same for the new jobs.